Right on, Joe. You see, the dead man was Owen Taylor, Sternwood chauffeur. He went up to Geiger's place because he was sweet on calm and he didn't like the kind of games Geiger was playing. Had himself in the back way with a jimmy, and he had a gun. And the gun went off, as guns will, and Geiger fell down dead. So Owen ran away, taking the film with him. You went after him and got it. How else would you get it?
All right, you're right. I heard the shots and saw him run down the back steps and into the Packard away.
Yeah.
I followed him. He turned west on Sunset. And beyond Beverly, he skidded off the road and came to a stop. So I came up and played copper. He had a gun. He was rattled, so I sapped him down. I figured the film might be worth something, so I took it. That's the last I saw of him.